here we go. We're going to mix it up today, get it done. It's going to be core and upper body mix up. So I've got the 15s, the 10s, and the 8s beside me. We're going to go back and forth from a core move. We're going to sit it on up and get into an upper body move, back down to a core move again, okay? So starting off with a 30-second boat pose. So we're going to come down. We're going to bring it up and hold that pose for 30 seconds. In 3, 2, 1, come on up, hold them up, hold it, hold yourself up with that core, hold that pose. We're holding it up here for 30 seconds, then we're going into 30 side lateral raises. Keep it up there, come on, got about 10 more seconds. Keep it up there, keep it up there, don't give up on me. Tighten it up, hold yourself up there. 3, 2, 1. Come down, roll it up, turn it around. All right, so side lateral raises, call for the 8s. Get these in here. 3, we do regular straight out to the sides first. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, I'm coming up on my knees just to sit that way, it's easier. Now we're going to lead with the thumbs and turn them at the top. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We have 5 more to go. Either variation, whichever one you want to do. You just got to get in 5 more of those. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Close down. Go back. This time it's going to be a boat pose, and we're going to tap the toes down. So, we're going to come on up, hold yourself up in the boat pose, and we're going to tap down, okay, for 30. So it's going to be 1, 2, all right? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hold yourself up. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Regroup. See if you can get yourself up a little bit higher. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on back. Roll it up. Time for shoulder presses. Come on forward. Grab the 15s. Shoulder presses for 30. So we're going to do 3 sets of 10. I'm ugly. All right. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down they come. This time I'm going to face them in. We get 10 more of those. Ready for it? Just small breaks. Come on. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. Down they come. We only have 10 more of those to go. Facing forward again. Might do 5 and 5 even. We'll see. So, then we get to get into some oblique crunches. So, ready? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down they go. Time for some obliques. Take me to the side. All right, so we're gonna go straight up. 20 on one side, flip it over, and 20 on the other side. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, so I'm gonna do these on the other side. Mind if I come just a little bit further forward here, so my head gets bottom. All right, so 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Come on up. Now it's time for alternating front grip raises. So, I was like debating whether to do the 10s or the 8s for these. I'm gonna start with 10s and then end up with 8s probably with these because I don't want to overdo it with the traps. So alternating front grip. We're coming up, leaning forward, for slight lean forward. So 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Keep going. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down this go for a second. Grab the 8s. We have 10 more. Really focus on it. Hold it up for a second on this final 10, okay? 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, down they go. 30 by Super Crunches and 30 Arnold Presses. So coming down. Bicycle crunches first. Legs are up. 30 of these. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, we're down. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Roll it up. Okay, so now it's time for 30 Arnold presses. Grab the 15s. Arnold presses. We're going to press it up and back for 30. So we'll break it down. Obviously, we'll take breaks in between. Let's see what we can do. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, pause it at 5, 4, 5, 15 down, 15 to go. Break it down, we'll get in 10, then we'll have 5 more to go, right? After our Arnold presses, we get to get into some lying leg circles. Okay, so 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We only have 5 more to go. It's a slight break. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down they go. Okay, so sliding leg lift circles. 20 to the right, 20 to the left. So coming down. You can keep your head on the mat or lift it up either way. Lift up the head if you want to. Lift up the legs. Circle it to or in clockwise. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Down. Same thing, opposite direction. 3, 2, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, squats. Time for tricep kickbacks. Get out there. We're gonna do 30 tricep kickbacks. 15, pause 15 for these, okay? 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, squeeze it. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Down. Switching legs. Get ready. Back up. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So that was our tricep kickbacks. Now we have alternating plank, knee to elbows, and then shoulder presses again. All right, so alternating plank, knee to elbow for 20. So we're gonna be in a plank. It's gonna be knee to elbows, okay? You could do these straight arm, but I'm gonna do them forearm, hoping that the cat's not in the way. Go forward a little bit further. Alright. Okay, that's all a plank. 3, 2, 1. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4, 4, 5. 5, 6, 6, 7, 7, 8, 8, 9, 9, 10, 10. Come on, 10, 10, 9. Those fun loving shoulder presses again, right? Okay. Yeah. We'll have a few more. Just a few more moves. I know this is a long one. 30 shoulder presses. Let's see if we can get in 15. We're gonna try. Okay. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Curve them in. 11, 12, 13, I'm going for 20, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Now they go for a second. All right, so, can't move, I'm moving. We have 10 more to go of those. Then we get to go into forearm plank with hip taps. All right, 3, 2, 1. 1, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Down. Forearm plank, hip taps. I'm supposed to do this for 1 minute. So, I try to see if I can watch the time while doing this. First things first, arms under, step it back. Solid, both toes slightly forward. Hold it, draw it back. All right, hip taps, 3, 2, 1, 1. Keep it going, come on. Almost there. All right, hold it. Leave it down, push back to child's pose. We're not done. That was just a nice stopping point. Come on up. Okay, so crazy here. All right, so now it's pulse presses. I'm gonna start with the 15s. Do not think I'm gonna finish with the 15s though. So we're gonna be doing pulse, presses. Pulse it, press it up. 30 of those. Let's grab the weights. Three, two, one. Pulse, one. Pulse, two. Pulse, three. Pulse, four. Pulse, five. Pulse, six. Pulse, 7, pulse, 8, pulse, 9, pulse, 10, down, I'll do that again, we're almost done, we only have another set after this of plank hold and bicep curls and we're done, okay, 3, 2, 1, pulse, 1, pulse, 2, pulse, 3, pulse, 4, pulse, 5, pulse, 6, pulse, 7, pulse, 8, pulse, 9, pulse, 10, down they go. I'm determined. I'm gonna try it. I might have to do 5 pause 5, but I'm determined to get them in with the 15s. Ready for it? 3, 2, 1. Pulse, 1. Pulse, 2. Pulse, 3. Pulse, 4. Pulse, 5. Down for a second. I know I'm gonna lose form if I don't pause for a second, at least. Because that foot, you want us to get to that fifth one, it's like, oh, this is getting tough. Ready? 5 more, that's it, only 5 more. 3, 2, 1. Pulse, 1. Pulse, 2. Pulse, 3. Pulse, 4.
I'm gonna mix up the last two moves. Because I wanna finish in the plank hold. We're gonna do the bicep curls now, then we're gonna do the plank hold. So, time for the tens. We have the eights handy if needed. 30 bicep curls. So we're gonna do 10, 10, and 10. Okay? Three different move directions. Three, two, get those elbows in. One. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Pause it, get them ready. We're gonna have those arms facing out, palms facing out. Wide curls. Three, two, one. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Coming on up to get these crossovers the right way. Crossing it over, alternating arms. Three, two, one, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Down they go. All right, so. All right, so this one here. Plank hold for 1 minute. So we're gonna come all the way down first. Push up, back. Slightly tilt the pelvis forward when you're doing these. Try to keep a straight back and tighten that core. Three, two, one. Up, back. Draw the shoulders back. Tilt, tight, and hold. On, keep it up there. You're over halfway. Seconds. Okay, three, two, one. Knees down. Push back to child's pose.
I have to come up with my fingers because it brings it down to more of a shoulder stretch.
Come on up. Cross. Twist into it. Leg, twist into it. Open over. Other side. Down. Down. Got in there, work that out.